My name is Frank, and I make epic landscape photographs. That's my job. I'm a former U.S. Army paratrooper who became the official photographer for the National Park Service, a position that's only been held by a handful of people, including my hero, Ansel Adams. Now I'm combining those two very different lives to explore America and find the impossible shot. I find myself in places that I'm not supposed to be, or I'll see a scene I'm not supposed to see, or I'll stand face to face with a grizzly bear and not get myself eaten, or I'll find myself standing on top of Mount Rushmore and George Washington's head. There's nothing I won't do to get the ultimate shot. I use those skills that only a paratrooper would know, how to use ropes and how to live in the backcountry and how to survive. The military has conditioned me to get shots that nobody else can get. If I have to dangle upside down from a half-inch rope, I'll do it. If I have to make my own bridge across the river so I can get an aerial shot, I'm gonna do it. You gotta have balls. But just the thought that it might be my last day always makes it my best day. This is one of my best secrets. Turns out, back in the 1800s, as Congress was expanding and getting more states and more people, we kept growing the U.S. Capitol building. And in 1958, the U.S. Capitol grew so big that they had to tear down a portion of it and they hid it out in the woods. This is the graveyard of the U.S. Capitol building. This is totally secret, off the radar. Nobody knows about this stuff. Would you believe we're like a mile from the White House? That's right, this is Rock Creek National Park in the middle of Washington, D.C. Believe it or not, these are the steps where Abraham Lincoln stood when he became President of the United States. I think there's a story to tell here, and I want to tell that story in photographs. I feel like there always has to be somebody out there fighting to save our natural spaces. I'm on a mission. I want people to see the adventure in my photographs so that they can get excited the way that I'm excited, because that's what it's going to take to save the national parks. Cool, I got a runner running across the bridge. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. I'm thinking he's the crazy one, right?